Alright, so this is how to make a double switch in RBI Baseball 2020 on the mobile version. So I'm going to take Hendricks out, and I want to put Danny Descalso in his slot to take over second base for Jason Kipnis. So to do that, we'll hit swap player with Hendricks selected, go over to Descalso, swap player, hit yes for double switch, and then the pitcher that you want to put in, I'll throw in Rowan Wick, and then hit swap player, and then go over to Kipnis, hit swap again. And that's how you do a double switch.